ain't looking to compete with you, beat or cheat or mistreat you, simplify you, classify you, deny, defy, or crucify.
It's like the one outlet that I think everyone can agree with. It does give you a freedom. And running across America of all places, I mean, that's just freedom upon freedom. It just builds up.
Try to let your differences be, if there are differences, to let them be known as you know, it's our humanity. It's our thought of how we are as Americans.
I think we have this tremendous tradition in the United States of persevering through incredible difficulties, just almost unimaginable difficulties.
As you've said to me so many times, you know, never pull yourself off the course, just keep moving one way or the other, you know, even if it's a
crawling.
Is baby be friends with you?
This country is changing, and we don't really live by the lines and the rules that we always used to live by.
We can ride our bikes places and we can still have transportation, but without water, then we'll die.
You can't drink oil.
I'm sick of the old people running the country. It's about time that the younger guys got a shot.
I mean, I've been homeless. Heck, before this is all over, I'll probably be homeless again.
You know, everybody talks about change. You know, change. We need change. We need change. No, we don't need change. We need to go back.
It's a mixture of patience and persistence and faith in the fact that if you just keep moving forward, that somehow things will get better.
Well, maybe it gives us all hope that things can still be done like that. I think that's the big thing, just get hope.
Running about 63 miles today, so a little shorter than usual, actually, which is funny.
63 miles?
Yeah, I know.
I don't wanna meet your kin, make you spin, or do you in, or select you, or dissect you, or inspect you.